As a final exercise, I'd like you to replace scatter block by bar chart, again with the same two arguments as before. So please go ahead and tell the computer to generate a bar chart.